She wants to live without ties to bind her down.